name's Grant Nielsen, and I'm here at the Wings and Wheels Air Show and Car Show in Osceola, Wisconsin. I recently, about 2 years ago, bought this airplane. This is a Pitt Special. It was built in 1994 by a gentleman in Michigan, and he sold it to me, but he wanted to keep the engine and propeller for himself, so I didn't have the engine and propeller. I spec'd those out and ordered those and got those all built up the way I wanted to and installed those myself and did kind of a rebuild on the airplane over the last, up until about a year ago, and I've been flying it for about a year. It's a great airplane. It weighs 833 pounds empty. So it's very light. I've got about 210 horsepower coming out of the engine with a constant speed propeller, which increases the efficiency of the whole airframe. And it's just been a great airplane. Every time I get into it, I'm wondering what it's going to teach me, because there's something new every time. It's always an adventure. It's a lot of fun, but it's a very honest, safe airplane. And I'm having a blast coming to air shows, especially here at Wings and Wheels. It's just been a wonderful weekend.
There's a sighting device on the wing.
There's a knife floating up. Look at that knife-edge plate.
He just basically came by there, and here he is, coming in for landing. Everyone knows these hits are squirrely and tough to land. Their wheelbase is so short. He hangs it right there, looking around. He can no longer see the runway.